She knew what to do. She was blessed with another boy when she was 32. It's kind of a story. And the world spun there beneath her feet. Which roads would she take? And oh, how she worried they would make mistakes. And the world spun round and round and round and round. And the world spun round and around. Now she's nearing half a century. So now she's half a century, and her boys are now young men, wishing they were older, like she did back then. And she's wishing she were younger, a few years back at least, when life seemed so much easier, and the world was at her feet. So much weighs upon her shoulders, at least that's how it seems. She wished that she were older, when she was 17.